Some breaking news this morning. Police in Waco have issued an Amber Alert for two young girls. Police say that the girl's mother left her daughters, 4-year-old Tashani and 3-year-old Thetheria, battle with 37-year-old Chris Pettit. When she woke up at 11 o'clock last night, all of them were gone. Police do believe that the girls are in danger. They say that Petty, who was last heard from in Waco, has mental health issues. Anyone who sees Petty or the girls is asked to call 911 immediately.